smell. Smell and memory are connected. And you walk down the road and you smell some wild jazz music. You may smell that again and say, I recognize that smell from somewhere, there's a memory. But doing it with a purpose builds those connections in the brain. It builds those paths.